Let's get in.
Let's get in.
We got peaches.
I love songs about peaches. I don't know why.
Remember Peaches and Cream?
Yes.
Peaches and
Cream. Oh my god, 112. Like, they were my favorite. Like, they were the equivalent of how much I love The Weeknd.
I see.
They're all I listen to.
I mean, I really like their Peaches and Cream song. I didn't listen to a lot of 112, but that Peaches and Cream song was...
Peaches and Cream, Anywhere, Only You, Cupid. Ooh, Daniel Caesar. He has like a very like old school feel.
I never heard. I don't know if I'm just not familiar with the name. Maybe I've heard his music, but I just
yeah, haven't. He has one really, really popular one.
And Giveon. He sounds familiar.
I've noticed his name a lot on YouTube now.
Same. See what they got. Put this volume up.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
And I see you. Oh. The way I breathe you in. Hey. It's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh. And I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way.
This I like the lighting. It's very appropriate for this song because the song's like very light and it has like that red lighting, which usually puts you in like a very puts you in a certain mood. Like, you ever wonder why like they paint mental hospitals certain colors? Like, there's certain reasons. Like, if you go to a nursery, like, those colors aren't like white, right? Like, they're like pink, light blue.
Like pastel-y, yeah.
Right. So the reason, obviously, like, the reason why they put certain colors for like mental hospitals and nurseries is because they're trying to set that environment, right? So basically what they're doing in this video is the same thing with that red lighting. It's just mm-hmm. very light.
It draws a lot of attention.
Yeah.
I love the lens that they use. It captures like the whole room and it makes them a little like deformed, like in size.
Yeah, I like his polka dot jacket.
I don't.
I mean, it's a little pink for me. I would rock that if it's in like red, like mushroom red, like Super Mario red.
I see. Oh my god, I would love that.
Yeah, and I'll be right here with you till the end. I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
You ain't sure yet, but I'm for ya. All I could want, all I could wish for. Nights alone that we miss more, and days we save as souvenirs.
Oh my god, I love that. Days we save as souvenirs. I love that so much. Like, the idea that like our days, our memories are what he holds dear.
Yeah, it was like a very nice way of saying something's like nostalgic even. Yeah. You know, that's what I think about when he says that.
Days we save as souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna make more time. Give you my whole life. I left my girl, I'm in my Yorker.
You must be in some mood when you're like on top of the car just laying there and it's driving, right? You know.
I left my girl, I'm in my Yorker. Hate to leave a college torture.
I get my weed from California,
that's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah,
badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah,
yeah, that's it.
I get the feeling so I'm sure, and in my hand because I'm yours.
Yo, Elton John really made that outfit blow up, yo.
I was going to say, like, that's not Elton John.
No, but, like, I forgot where I seen Elton John wear. And after, like, I don't know, maybe it's just a coincidence. Suit. The suit. After I seen Elton John wear a suit that's like, similar to that, I seen a lot of other people rocking.
Yeah. Pretty sure, like, suits have been, like, popping for, like, ever. You mean that color.
Yeah, that color. Yeah, I know what you mean. That color. And I think also Tom McDonald, I think, has a suit. You'll see. Like, he has a suit similar to that, I think, in his new song.
I see. I actually instantly thought of Harry Styles.
Oh, that's right. Him too, yeah.
Yeah. Because, like, they're, like, very skinny. So, like, the suit is just, you can tell it's, like, super customized looking.
Yeah, and I feel like Harry Styles has a very flamboyant style. And it's very just, like, very out there. I don't know if that's a good way of describing it, but...
I don't know. The only thing about his style I know now is that he's been very... experimental.
Yeah. That's a good way of putting it.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
I get the feeling, so I'm sure. And in my hand because I'm yours. I can't pretend, I can't ignore you right from me. Don't think you wanna know just where I've been. Oh. Don't be distracted.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get.
One thing I like about Justin Bieber, like, he just radiates confidence, you know.
And he's very mutable. Like, I feel like he can be in any style with any person featured on any song, like, and he'll fit.
Yeah, no, like, when it comes to just all-around good artist.
I see, like, a tear. She's just so good.
It's just so beautiful. That's that early morning tear.
I don't know if you noticed, but, like, there's moments when they switch the driver. And I think what it symbolizes is that they each have their time to shine. And they all have their own... way of driving, like, their own style.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, I mean, it's not a Justin Bieber song that I would normally listen to, but it's a good song, you know.
I like it.
I like his, I like Monster Dash. It was hard. It was really good.
All of his songs are so good. Like, people always talk shit about Yummy, but, like, that song grew on me.
Yummy? I never listened to Yummy. That's the shit when they were, like, promoting, like, pedophilia or some shit like that.
Oh my God, I saw that.
Is that what that's disturbing?
That's yes, that's one of the song. Yeah, that was the song that they were. Yeah,
it was like kind of controversial in its symbolism, I think. Yeah.
But, like, that aside, like, I just thought it was a very catchy song.
Like, this shit is so good.
But this song I love because, like, you have three people that are clearly very different. They all, I think, have their own lane. And I think Justin Bieber did a great job, like, merging everyone together really well.
I like the guy who went third. I thought he killed it.
With the really deep voice.
Yeah, I thought he killed it.
Yeah.
Like, his, I think his part was definitely my favorite.
I loved everything. Like, even how catchy, like, the chorus was, like, how he gets his peaches from Georgia. Like, I love that line because I love that idea that, like, you get certain things from certain places because they're known for it.
Yeah.
I love that.
Yeah. No, it's a good song. It just didn't resonate with me much. So, like, when the song doesn't resonate too much with me personally, it's just, it's hard to get into it.
I'm out.
I'm out.